What is going on, everybody? Welcome to another episode of Robeytech. Today, we are building inside of the brand new Fractal Mood. And not only that, we're actually gonna go with a build that's not approved, but I got an anonymous source that said that they were able to fit a 4090 inside of this. So today we test it, which means if you can do a 4090, that means you can do a 4080 FE, as well as that 4080 Super or 4080 Super FE, as well as that ProArt 4080 Super as well. So we're also gonna play with this. It's a brand new cooler that I actually haven't messed with Noctua, but I was talking with Andrew over at Fractal, and he was like, hey, this actually works really, really well for this particular case, given it's a negative pressure situation. So I figured, hey, why not use this? Let's get started. So now we are just getting our NVMe drive installed. Okay, so we got that in now. Let's put some thermal paste on this. Now the cool thing is because we're using a Noctua, a new Noctua cooler, which I'm actually very excited about here. Okay guys, I'm very excited about this. Look at how small this little cooler is. This is like the cutie cooler. Oh, look, isn't that adorable? It's so cool. I'm very excited about getting to use this. It's so small. So yeah, anyway, and also apparently does very well with this build. So yeah, I'm very excited about it. Nice box style cooler, 110 millimeters in length. That little fan in there. Okay, so we're gonna start right here. Let's pull this like that. So that takes that out. And then there are two screws. One there, one there. And then we just lift it up. There we go. And there is our build ready to go. Now we have access to our motherboard area. And then our PSU is gonna go right here. Just like that. Come on. just pop it in like this, and there we go, is plug in our power cable. There we go. Put this on. Make sure this is right here. Okay, it's on. So you want to put the case, you want to put the case fully together. We're gonna plug our power in. It's gonna work. Ugh. There we go. Okay, it's in. Okay, so now what we're gonna do, so there's a 4090, it's in. Now, guys, it's time to see how this build actually performs. Okay, let's start with Cinebench. Okay, so this AIO, this little cooler is not strong enough. I'm gonna see what our Cinebench is, because that we might actually still be okay. If it's 17,000, then it's still okay. Clocks are down. It's basically sitting at 89 the whole time. Okay, so it's a little bit of a slow, definitely a lower clock speed. I really honestly thought this would be okay, but it is not. So you see a little bit, but again, the real question is, do I care as much about this? No, not so much. So let's throw some Cyberpunk 2077 in there. To do ray tracing, let's make it the worst it can be. Overdrive, DLSS, it's super resolution. We're gonna leave it on auto. Turn on ray reconstruction, no frame generation, all that kind of jazz. So 84, 86, 82. So it's warmer, but it's still below max temp. That's a nice average, 78. Still, I mean, if you did an AIO in this, you could do a 240 millimeter AIO and get that temp down. The FE's not having any problem whatsoever. I mean, this thing, but it's like just drawing air directly from the outside. You would just definitely need to make sure that this thing is out where it can get airflow. So if you stuck it like in a hutch or something like that, I don't know if I would recommend doing like hutch cooling or anything like that, but in terms of otherwise, that should be absolutely fine. What we could do here, let's go to ray tracing, ultra. We're gonna do DLSS, we're gonna do DLAA. So in other words, this is now ludicrous, like the best it will look. Frame generation off, texture quality highs. This is like the cleanest, you're gonna see. And this is definitely gonna be a higher hit on the CPU. This one we use the Noctua NHD9L. So here we go in 80 frames. Look at that, 74. The GPU's temped up a little bit, but still very, very reasonable temps here. And there we go, guys, 78.31. Okay, so let's do Volcano Manor here. So So this one we're sitting at 60 FPS. Look at those temps, 67, 35. You know what I mean? You're not having any issue whatsoever here in terms of temps. Guys, super appreciate all of you guys being here and joining me tonight. Have an amazing rest of your weekend, and we will see you guys on the next build. We'll talk to you guys later. Bye.